With this exercise, ensure that you fully rotate your arms as you push the weights above your head. Make sure that when you get to the top of the movement, your arms are fully extended, and when lowering the weights, they stop at your chest.